beautiful Sindagan Bay. Nice backdrop for the Rizal Shrine, as you see here. This is the entrance area. First got here in 1993. Well, about 100 years after Rizal first arrived. 101 to be exact. Came back a few times in 1997 and 1998 with the National Centennial Commission. There's been a few changes since then. There's the signage. Can't see it too well. You can see here the fence, which is supposed to depict Rizal's incarceration. This was, after all, his place of exile. There's the Rizal Museum building, new also since 1998. And I'm ambivalent about a few things. I first got here 17 years ago to work on my thesis, and it's quite different then. I'm not so sure about some of the things that have happened since. There's lots of work to do for the UNITAR conference.